official to begin our meeting.
We, the members of the Backyard Bunch, promise to stick by each other, stand up for each other, and stay close forever. We're the Backyard Brothers,
Backyard Sisters,
Backyard Friends through thick and thin. We're the Backyard Bunch.
I know we usually start out our meetings with the Backyard Bunch Punch Munchables, but not today, because Rick and I have a special announcement to make. Hey, Rick, you want to tell everybody the big news?
I sure do. Fellow friends and faithful members of the Backyard Bunch, we are about to experience a first. On behalf of all of us, I have expected the responsibility and exciting challenge of sending 100 Bibles to the mission field.
What? What do you mean?
100
Bibles
to the mission field?
The Backyard Bunch?
Yes, you see, Jonathan and I met these kids from an island somewhere about a gazillion miles away. They've been visiting here with the missionary family.
And the missionary kids have been teaching them English by using the Bibles.
And they love it.
There's only one problem. There's still kids back on the island, but there isn't enough Bibles to go around.
So that's where we come in. We knew if there was anybody who could get those Bibles for the kids, it was us. So we said, Bibles for everyone, no problem.
Bibles for everyone,
no problem.
That's right, no problem.
No problem?
Where there's God's will, there's a way, no problem.
Where there's God's will, there's a way,
no problem. That's all well and good, and maybe your mother can cross-stitch that for you to hang in your room. But come on, we're just a bunch of kids who get together in our backyards. Where are we supposed to get 100 Bibles?
Well, I'm not sure about that yet, but what I do know is that if we trust God, everything's going to work out just fine. Just like one of the kids from the island said, when we follow the way of the Lord, no problem.
There's always a way to solve a problem.
Always a way worth waiting for.
There's always a way to find an answer when we follow the way of the Lord.
Pray and ask God to help us pull it off. Evan, would you say the prayer?
Sure.
Dear God, please help us to know what to do so all the kids on the earth can have fires. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen!
I got it! We can put on a show!
Show? What kind of a show?
I'm not sure about that yet.
Oh, show? We don't even know anything about putting on a show. Besides, what does that have to do with sending 100 Bibles to the mission field?
It has everything to do with it. We could put on a show, and instead of charging admission, we could have everyone bring a Bible. That'll be their ticket.
I'm not sure it's ever been done before.
All the more reason to do it now.
It'll be a true original.
I love putting on shows.
Me too.
And just exactly who do you think your audience is going to be?
My mom and dad.
And my grandma.
Whoa, that's 3 Bibles right there. Only 97 more to go.
It's a start.
We can build a stage right here.
And I'll make some costumes.
And I'll make a list of what everybody can do.
I'll handle the concession stand.
And I can help sell back for lunch, punch, and lunch.
Andy, you can sing.
Sing? Unless you want the crowd asking for the Bible back. I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on, Andy.
No way, Jose.
We'll talk about that later. Everybody can do something. Hey, Aaron, what do you want to do?
Well, I could do a failure routine, but I think I'd rather sing some.
All of us minus me, that is.
Oh, come on, Andy. It's kind of a game. You take the letters of a word and add made up stuff to it, like the word joy.
You say it like this. J-lay-lay, oh-lo-la, oh-lo-lo, why-la-la. Just listen, you'll catch on. After a while, we can make up our own made up stuff to it.
Whenever I look to the bird, open I can see the footprint far, far deep.
Lightning spreads louder than men. Red and more years of thunderbolt. Some ministers and some assholes into all creation's bringing in. Some even keep from seeing in.
Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus. Thank you.
together and follow the way of the Lord, wonderful things can happen.
This is going to be great. Maybe we can make a run for it, or even by bus. What do you think, Jonathan?
You know, it's pretty amazing what God can do.
Jonathan, Rick, it's time for supper.
Coming, Mom.
Whoa, look at the time. We never got around to our backyard bunch punch lunchables, but I guess we can save it for next time. Meeting adjourned.
Christian experience that is like a little child.